Welcome to KEX Construction Engineering. Today, we be constructing a special precast spiral staircase. A spiral staircase is a type of stair that winds around a central pole or column in a helical shape, saving space while providing vertical circulation. Now, let's move to site. In this project, we want to construct an alternative staircase that was not in the initial design, but necessary now based on certain considerations. The spiral staircase will be constructed to land at this part of the building to maintain maximum aesthetic and functionality. Now, let's start to produce this special precast steps. This special and innovative staircase construction is very interesting. So stay tuned as we construct it from start to finish. Precast staircase reinforcement preparation. 12 mm diameter reinforcement is bent in this manner to follow the shape of the precast mold to achieve a well-reinforced precast steps. Carefully follow the reinforcement pattern of this special staircase, as you may one day try to use this in one of your projects. Note: reinforce as per your local code. Provide Y10 at 150 mm, center-to-center spacing. Now, the stair reinforcement has been completed. Let's couple the concrete mold so we can pour concrete and then proceed with the full construction process. Position the reinforcement properly, clip the mold, and pour in grade 20 concrete. Allow for proper curing as per your local code. Note: I upload construction videos every week on this channel. So stay tuned to KEX Construction Engineering for weekly construction videos. Go ahead, ask your questions, I always reply. Thanks. With the same procedures, produce the rest as required. Now that we have completed the precast steps, let's proceed with the full construction of this amazing spiral staircase, starting from foundation. Excavation. casting of 50 millimeters lean concrete blinding. Base reinforcement preparation. Y12 at 200 millimeters center to center spacing. Placing of 50 millimeters concrete cover. Placing of base reinforcement. Fixing of reinforcement for a 300 millimeters diameter column. Plumb this with precision to ensure it aligns properly at 90 degrees to the horizontal. Fixing of top reinforcement Y12 at 200 millimeters. Oh no, pardon me, I omitted horse benches here. Please, always fix them when using this depth of base. Casting of 1500 by 1500 by 450 mm column base. Curing. Formwork for the starter column. Note, I upload construction videos every week on this channel. So stay tuned to Kex Construction Engineering for weekly construction videos. Go ahead, ask your questions, I always reply, thanks. Pouring of starter column. Curing. Formwork removal. Filling and compaction. At this point, ensure proper filling and compaction to improve the stability of this slender column. Filling with hardcore. Cast the top slab with a light reinforcement. Good job, the staircase foundation is completed. Having done everything correctly, now, let's go and couple this amazing spiral staircase. See what is special here, you will love it. Installation of precast steps. Use adjustable props to support the precast steps and plumb it properly. Having fixed these steps, cast the inside with grade 20 concrete. Note, cast the number of steps you can control at a time for safety and accuracy. To save time, let's install all the remaining steps and then cast all of them at once. As you pour concrete, ensure proper but light vibration to avoid honeycomb. We have successfully completed the construction of the amazing spiral staircase. Let's climb and view it. Note, I upload construction videos every week on this channel. So stay tuned to Keck's Construction Engineering for weekly construction videos. Go ahead, ask your questions, I always reply. Thanks.